My name is Arthur Bouffard, and I'm an AR developer. Initially, I got into AR development because I started a thesis project on mixed reality, got access to a pretty high-end headset, and then just started making AR experiences with Lens Studio. Surf AR, the lens that I built, is actually a lens that teaches anyone how to surf and also teaches intermediate surfers how to improve their moves. What motivated me to build this lens was that I've always really been into surfing. It's been something that started when I was 11 years old, and I always found that the barrier to entry for learning how to surf is really high. And I figured augmented reality could be a good solution here to bring more people to learn how to surf. Initially, the problem I tried to solve with this lens was getting more people to understand how surfing works. A lot of the times, some of my friends have asked me, how do I get started? Where do I look? And it's either online resources like video tutorials, or you need to actually go and take surf lessons. And there's no middle ground between both of those. That's why I decided to build this lens. So the experience I wanted to create here with this lens was not only an experience that pushes people to learn something new, but also to kind of help intermediate users to improve their skills. That was kind of the whole idea behind this, is not necessarily for it to be like a very intense physical lens, but more kind of a learning experience that would enable you to improve your fitness. The way that this lens was initially developed is that I wanted to create an immersion since the start of the experience where the user can see themselves. And for that, I'm actually using full body tracking for basically detecting where a person's feet are, where his arms are, and what kind of movements are happening throughout the experience. I did collaborate with someone from the Snap Lens Network, and that is with Max Van Leeuwen. Shout out to Max. We didn't collaborate directly, but I used a resource that he taught me at Go Spooky, which was the mesh copying effect that is seen at the end of the lens. I actually also used one of his water shaders that he created for another project to make the ground seem like the ocean. The main thing I learned when making this lens was that it was actually possible for me to convert one of my biggest passions into an augmented reality experience. Initially, I didn't think this would really be possible, but I discovered that turning this passion into like a learning experience for other people was really awesome. And another thing that I did learn was on the technical side of things, where I kind of got to understand how to copy a person's body mesh and then convert it into a 3D model that you can view from any angle. I think in general, AR can have a huge impact on the fitness industry. With different features such as full body tracking, it's really simple to get different movements and kind of help people understand if they're doing a movement correctly. So that could be with lifting weights or, you know, practicing a golf swing. You need to really get your movement precise, and I think AR could really help with that. And in later times when there's AR wearables, hopefully, that could also add a lot of value because you would be able to visualize different workouts or different routes that you would potentially not be able to identify before. My favorite part of being in the Snap Lens Network community is definitely the people that I've kind of met along the way. A lot of them have taught me things I know today, and it's just everyone's usually very friendly and welcoming. It allowed me to meet a lot more people that I would have never met before.